Okay, welcome to Goron Mountain, Goron City, welcome to the Goron Mountains, welcome to the Goron's entrance, welcome to the entrance to the Goron City, and I'm here greeting you. Welcome to the city. Thank you for coming. Need a certain variation of clothing to actually get inside here. The Gorons are peaceful people, considering that they are warm. They have the warmth. Mountains without a shield, or else the Gorons were rolling, will roll on you from the top of the mountain down to the very bottom if they wish. There are some who are bigger than others, some smaller than others. There's only about 1,000 of them. In the city, there are millions on this earth. Gorons are the only people that you like and love. The people with no regrets. Gorons are the foundation. The earth. Connected to the vibrations of the earth. The magnetic vibrations of the earth. Spirits inside the rocks, the spirits inside the crystals, the spirits inside the elements. The Gorons are super spiritual people. The Gorons are also very scientific people. Very much involved with scientific acts, scientific artifacts, old ancient artifacts. They're almost a form of monkey, if you will. Monkeys who evolved to survive in the very hot volcanic climates. Although it's nice to travel, they enjoy and they prefer to stay where they are, in their home. So they're very homely. But you can find many of them anywhere, as they love to travel. On your travels, oftentimes a Goron can be your best friend. A Goron can be your best friend. They often spend a lot of time in the hot springs outside of the mountain, because with all that volcanic ash, it can be unhealthy for them, even though they've evolved. Know that every being still needs some fresh air. So they spend most of their time outside drinking, soaking in that fresh air in that hot spring. They have a bar at the hot spring. They also have their stores at the hot spring. So they are very zen people. Very mist people. Misty people. Very zesty to be able to speak about these Gorons. While you have the Zoras, who are very flowy people with water, Gorons are more misty people, melting all the water, creating that mist. Love fire, and as soon as they come out from their actual home into the waters to cool down, they actually create their own sauna, they create their own hot spring. So of course they're just a rock, but rocks love the heat. Crystals and gemstones love the heat. And they love the sun, they love the sunlight. Earth's core, there's pretty much a sun in there too, as well. It's not to be confused with our sun on the Earth. Gorons are not picky people. They're willing to try anything. They're travelers.